There are about 25 million living American veterans today. And since General Washington commanded the Continental Army, 42 million Americans have served the colors. A million more have been killed in its defense, and another 1.5 million wounded. These are small numbers compared to the billions across the planet, and billions yet still unborn that live free because Americans have fought and died for their freedom. Memorial Day today is more about a day to take advantage of the big sales at the malls. We're fighting the traffic to get to the beach for a long weekend. But we should be ashamed of ourselves if we forget that as we enjoy the long weekend that we are again at war today. And a new generation continues to fight and win.